If you sit in the tiny room long enough, new and interesting things emerge. Thanks for watching.